fair to say the relays these girls were part of absolutely dominated the national events.